Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to learn divisibility test of 15 and 18. Now in before classes we learned 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12. Now today we are going to learn divisibility by 15 and divisibility by 18. What is the rule of 15? A number is divisible by 15 if the number is divisible by both 3 and 5. Now, if the number is divisible by 15, that number must be divisible by 3 and 5. Why we have to take 3 and 5? 15 factors are 3 and 5. 3 5s are 15. Then 3 and 5 are factors of 15. That's why if that number is divisible by both 3 and 5, that number is divisible by 15. Now, what is the rule of 3? Sum of all the digits is divisible by 3. Then the number is divisible by 3. Next, what is the 5? Once digit is 5 or 0, then that is divisible by 5. First, we have to check 3 and next 5. If 3 does not divisible, then we no need to go for 5. Directly, we can write it is not divisible by 15. If 3 goes and 5 not divisible, 3 divisible, 5 not divisible, then it is also not divisible by 15. Because any one divisible, that is not divisible, both should divisible by that number. Then only that number is divisible by 15. Now, example, 8,10,015. 8,10,015. Now, first what we have to find out, which rule we have to take? Divisible by 3. Now, first, A divisible by 3. Now, sum of all digits is equal to 8 plus 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1 plus 5 is equal to 15. Now, 15 is a multiple of 3. 3 goes in 15. 15 is divisible by 5. 3. So, 8,10,015 is divisible by 3. What is the second? 5. What is the rule of 5? Last digit 0 or 5. Now, 8,10,015 is divisible by 5. Because what is the reason? Once a digit is 5. Once a digit is 5, then it is divisible. Now, divisible by 3, divisible by 5. So, it is divisible by 15. Is divisible by 15. Now 3 and 5 divisible, automatically 15 also divisible. Next, second example, 72,520. First, what we have to find out? Divisible by 3. First, we have to do divisible by 3. Sum of all digits. 7 plus 2 plus 3 plus 1 plus 5 plus 0. 7 plus 2 plus 5 plus 2 plus 0. How much? 11. 16. 16 is not divisible by 3. 16 is not divisible by 3. So, 72,520 is not divisible by 3. Not here, 3 is not divisible. Then no need to go for 5. Now, 3 not divisible means it is automatically it is not divisible by 15. So, 72,520
all is also not divisible by 50. If 3 not divisible, then 15 also not divisible. Both should divisible, then only that number is divisible by 15. What is the rule of 15? If a number is divisible by both 3 and 5, then that number is divisible by 15. Next, a number is divisible by 18 if the number is divisible by both 2 and 9. Because 18 is, what are the factors of 18? 2 9s are. Then 2 and 9 are the factors of 18. Now, if 2 and 9 divisible, then that number is divisible by 18. What is the rule of 2? Last digit is 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8. What is the rule of 9? Sum of the digits is divisible by 9, then it is divisible by 9. Now, example 1. 18,081. See, first we have to check divisibility by 2. What is the rule? Last digit is 2 or 4 or 6 or 0 or 8. Now, it is 1. So, it is not divisible by 2 because 1's digit is 1. Now, 2 not goes. 2 not divisible. Then, it is not divisible by 8. So, 18,081 is not divisible by 80. Second example, 96,534. It is divisible by 18. Means first we have to check 2, 9. What we have to check? 2, 9. Now, 96,534 is divisible. Why? Because what is the last digit? 1's place digit 4. Then it is divisible by 2 because its 1's digit is 4. What are the 1's digit? Must be 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8. It is divisible. Now, it is divisible by 2. Next, what we have to check? Divisibility by 9. What is the rule of 9? Now, divisibility by 9. What is the rule? Sum of the digits. Now, what is the number? 96,534. Sum of all digits is equal to 9 plus 6 plus 5 plus 3 plus 7. 9 plus 6, 15, 20, 20, sorry, 15, 20, 27. Now 27 is a divisible by 9. 27 is divisible by 9. So, 96,534 is divisible by 9. Now, it is divisible by 2 as well as it is divisible by 9. Then, 96,534 is divisible by 8 because it is divisible by 2 as well as it is divisible by 9. Then it is divisible by 8. What is the rule of 15? If the number is divisible by both 5 and 3, then the number is divisible by 15. When the number is divisible by 2 and 9, then it is divisible by 9. What is the rule of 3? Sum of the digits.
Then what is the rule of 9? Sum of the digits. Then 5 and 2, once a digit we have to check. This is the divisibility of 15 and 18.